Hello, my name is Rebecca Hurlock. I'm studying event management at the University of Surrey, and I'm on exchange from the University of Central Florida and the Rosen College of Hospitality Management. I chose the University of Surrey because it's basically number one in the United Kingdom for hospitality management, and I thought it would be a good fit. I can speak English, so that's good. The academic structure wasn't really that difficult. I found it pretty easy to adapt to student life. I mean, all my classes were pretty well structured and they fell in only a couple of days, so it meant that I could go travel and everything. I enjoyed that a lot because England is a great starting point to travel throughout all of Europe. So I enjoyed that, plus it's really dirt cheap to do that. I found it pretty easy to adapt to life at Surrey. They're pretty big partiers here, but other than that, it was really nice. I managed to join the Food and Wine Society, and I got to know some teachers and some of the local students here, as well as the international students, and we get to go have breakfast together every so often, so that's nice. And as far as students going to UCF, I say definitely do it, because Orlando is amazing, and it's a lot of fun, and you will just have a great time because you're close to all the theme parks and pretty much everyone works there, so you can just get in for free, and that's great too.